turn off the stove before we left?
I don't know.
It's totally on right now, I know it.
Was the light on?
I don't know. I think so. It might have been. Actually? Yeah. Yeah, I think it was.
Well, it's too late now!
Damn it, Jill.
Oh, God! How is this my fault? You're the one who checks it every time.
Okay, you're right. I'm sorry.
Thank you. Besides, what is the worst that could happen?
The apartment could burn down?
No.
No, that doesn't happen. It would, like, overheat or something.
I mean, shouldn't it automatically turn off after a certain point?
That's a terrible idea. What if you're roasting a turkey? I mean, why would there be an automatic turn-off?
I don't know. The microwaves turn off. Hey! Maybe this is how I make all that money that I've been talking about. The automatic oven timer. I could sell it, right?
Don't you think if that was a good idea, someone would have already invented it?
Yeah, you're probably right.
Hey, I just thought of something great.
What's that?
When we get home, our place is gonna be warm and toasty.
Yeah, plus it's cold in here. I can't even feel my toes.
Oh, baby, they cut your toes off days ago.
Oh, yeah. I cannot believe we left the stove on.
Not my fault.
I blame your mother.